here. Cloudy with a chance of amazingness. Heather and Eli joining us over there. Brian's picking out on some nuts real quick on our way to the hotel. And then, who knows? We'll see what happens. See if he works.
It's about 80 degrees right now.
80 degrees.
That's awesome.
3 hours ahead of Cali time. Lots of flying. Lots of flying. But we're off. I would consider this day half. Day half. Full day one begins tomorrow. Cheers to some moments. Aruba, 2017. Waiting on some room service. I got a salad with some shrimp. Boyfriend got salad with some shrimp. But look at this view. We're watching the sunset. Somebody's outside playing piano live music. This is insane. We just got a knock on the door and they dropped off a surprise. Hot Delight Gourmet Hot Sauce Papaya with a cute little hat and a little Aruba thing. And it has an invitation. Good morning, sunshines. This is officially day one in Aruba. I can't believe I just woke up in Aruba. What is my life? Had a great night, good dinner, had some wine, and then we knocked out. It's a long day of travel. But it's, what time is it? 9:19. So I think it's like 6 a.m. at home, but we're up and brought shake stuff. We're gonna make a shake. Probably go find where the gym is, go hit the gym. And then who knows what we're gonna do today. Changed, had breakfast. We had shakes. We brought the banana caramel. So good. And, oh, you got it to work. Now Brian got the little coffee thing to work.
Not me.
I'm gonna make some tea real quick and then go to the gym. Because they have all these little coffee things and stuff in this drawer, but obviously we have tea, so I just need the hot water. So that's what's in there. But we're gonna go to the gym. So I'm gonna wear today to the gym. Abs, even while on vacation. The official day one. We're walking to the beach. They gave us these bags. They have a huge beach towel in them, so we're taking that with us. That's Brian clicking up ahead of me. Look at him.
Cleansing my soul of addiction for now, 'cause I'm falling apart. Yep. Tension between us just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention for now, 'cause we're falling apart.
What are you doing right now? What are you doing?
How's that?
There you have it, first. There you have it.
What? He did it too.
No, I didn't. I'm going to the bathroom.
You say, passing up on my always, I can't.
We just woke up. There's a party already going on downstairs. It started at 6. It's already like 7 something. But look at the sunset. It's so pretty. I'm gonna die. We got up and it's officially day 2 and we're gonna go to the gym. Oh my god, can you die? This is what I'm doing, okay? Ladies, find you a man that can twerk, because I promise it makes life more fun.
My body is an ocean.
Okay, but look at what we found when we came in to the room. Invitation to a party. You never need another remedy. Who do you want? If you want only? Yeah, that's me. Morning, sunshines. This is day. Day is today 3. And we are out to work out. This view, I can't get over it. Every morning. We had amazing dinner last night at BLT Steakhouse. Desserts and some fish and this amazing bread was on the table. But now we're gonna go work out. And we're gonna go to the beach and work out. And today is massage day.
That's gonna be freaking epic. Woo. See that?
Yeah. You're never gonna see him in the frame unless I have to lift it up. Other than that, it's Mel's head and his shoulders. So we're gonna go do this workout real quick. Had some lemon tea and some mandarin aloe. Get some energy going, healthy digestion. And then we have our party tonight. This is gonna be the outfit for today. Lorena Jane sports bra, Nike Spankies, and these are Valentine's Day shoes from the boyfriend. But yeah, I'm gonna go get this workout in. I'm on cloud a million right now. How was your massage? Can you tell the people?
See, I'm glistening and shiny and smooth.
You got that baby scrub.
Amazing time. We're ready for a nap. We're gonna walk back to the room, change. They're setting up for the party down here. Look at this. Setting up for the party. Our final reception tonight. This is the life, man. This is the life. Aruba 2017. Last night in Aruba. Oh my god, it's been an incredible trip. We had to come down and take some sunset photos because, you know, where else are you gonna take sunset photos in Aruba?
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk?
Got stopped for additional screening, you know, got fattened down a little bit extra. We made it here. I think we have about an hour to kill. Unbelievable trip. First time I've been confident in a bathing suit for this many days, like for sure. Do you have any final thoughts?
It was fun.
That was it.
A lot of fun. Back to the main.
Just another reason that I love this company, man. You just see it on a whole different level now. We're excited. Punta Cana is the next stop. Maybe something else earlier than that. That's it for this vlog.
I want something just like this. Where'd you wanna go?